Welcome to the video course, Power BI Paginated Reports in a Day. I'm Peter Myers. I'm a principal at Bitwise Solutions. I'm also the course developer. And I look forward to sharing my knowledge, experience, and passion around paginated reporting in this course.
And I'm Chris Finlan. I'm the principal program manager in charge of SSRS, Power BI Report Server, and of course, Paginated Reports in Power BI. With us today is a special guest, Paginated Report Bear. He's a bit of a troublemaker, but he does love Paginated Reports. And his big claim to fame is he beat reigning champion Will Thompson at the BI Bake Off at the Business Application Summit in 2019.
Alrighty. So the course aim. We're here to help you and empower you as report authors to provide you with the technical knowledge and skills required to create, publish, and distribute Power BI Paginated Reports. It targets a broad audience. In fact, we're focusing on Power BI report authors, Excel analysts, those perhaps that already have reporting services skills developing paginated reports, and they're looking for a refresher. And maybe even you're a crystal reports author looking to upgrade your skills to a new modern report authoring tool.
And once you've done this course, you'll have the skills to do a number of things with paginated reports, including things like designing the report layouts, connecting to data sources, working with parameters, and being able to just publish, consume, and deliver that content in Power BI. It'll be helpful if you have basic familiarity with other reporting tools. So again, it's not required, but it certainly will help you out to get started.
Certainly not essential, but
no, absolutely
it would be a nice start. But Yes. Nonetheless, we're going to guide you through from the very beginning. So let's take a look then at the course outline consisting of 8 modules. We'll begin with what is Power BI reporting and then follow that in module 2 with designing your report layouts. In module 3, we'll focus on how you're going to connect to and retrieve your report data. Module 4 is an important topic on parameterization of your reports, and then we get into the visualization side in Module 5. Module 6 explores interactive capabilities, and then beyond report development in Module 7 looks at what happens once you've published and what the report consumption and embedding experience could be. But stay tuned, Module 8, we also have some bonus content at the very end. It's something to look forward to. All right, a final word on the data set that we use in the demos. You may have heard of the sample database AdventureWorks. Well, it makes a return here, and by return I mean it was actually provisioned many years ago to support the original release of reporting services. So let's introduce it as a fictitious company that it manufactures and sells bicycles and related components. They happen to accumulate their operational data in an Azure SQL database. They want to explore and discover deeper insight from their data, so together in demonstrations, we'll be authoring reports based on their data using paginated reports.